I expect them to continue with 0 points because of course I want to win this game. But of course every team which is under, they are going to fight much more. So we have to be ready for this match. We are working very well lately on defense, so we have to keep on doing that. And of course the first game also always helps. Of course they have a very quality squad. I think that their attack have a lot of players which can play one by one. So we really have to work in defense and help in these situations one by one. We had the experience in the beginning of the season to play without the defense, and this was very strange. So it's very good to have them here, of course, with all the security instructions. We are really glad that they are supporting us.